Firearms training. In a world today, a lot of people are seeking this to gain skills, to get better informed, and obviously, possibly in some cases, to actually carry a firearm on a person. Why is important for all of us? Whether you're raised with them or never saw a firearm before, it's still important to train with it and to continue to train with it. How? What weapon system? Those are a lot of important questions you must ask yourself. What do you want to use it for? How do you intend to use it? If you grew up hunting, it may be far different than carrying a gun to protect yourself. Common sense approach. What do you want out of this? What is your hope and gains? For some, it's teaching a family to keep them safe or keeping yourself safe. Obviously, you're the best qualified to do so. Most oftentimes, law enforcement shows up after the fact, unfortunately. That is just a nature of the beast. So training ahead of time gets you safe and keeps you ready. Keeping yourself and keeping your family ready is paramount in everything we do, whether it be firearms or personal defense classes. It's something we got to do to keep ourselves safe in today's world. As always, we have a lot of training at Counter Strikes. I'd love to have it anytime. Take care.